Baby bunny, ASMR. Stay lovely, my cuties.
Hello and welcome to the Maid Cafe. I am here to serve you today. What would you like? You're still thinking about your order. Alright. Then, you can call me over when you're ready to order. Alright, are you ready to order? What would you like? One bowl of ramen. And what else? What would you like to drink? And an apple soda. Alright, your order would be ready in a few moments. Thanks for waiting. Thanks for waiting. Here's your food. Do you want anything else? You want to talk? Well, I think I can talk for a while. So, what do you want to talk about? Me? Before you ask me any questions, I must say you cannot learn any of my personal information. Thank you for understanding. So, what do you want to ask me first? Why did I start working here? Well, I wanted to have a job at a restaurant that is close to my school and my house. And, this is what I got. Yeah. The pay is very well, though. What's my dream job? Well, my dream job is to become a voice actor. But that won't happen until in a while. Now, let me ask you a question. Why did you want to talk to me? Because I'm cute? Is it the maid dress? I always get compliments like that in this maid dress. Well, if it's the maitress or not, thank you for the compliment. My dumb self, I figured out you were flirting with me. I am not blushing. I'm just hot. Alright, so what if I'm blushing or not? Let's go back to the questions. What's your favorite animal? Cool. Mine's are bunnies, because they're cute and cuddly. Like me? I wouldn't say that. And stop making me blush. No, I don't admit for blushing last time. Because I was hot. Not blushing. I'm blushing this time. Well, I'm going to ask you another question. Oh, you asked me another question. Where do I go to school? Sorry, but I'm not going to answer that. Why do you want to know? You think you saw me at your school before? What? Is this person might go to my school? I can't let people know that I work at a maid cafe. I'll just brush it off. No, I don't think I saw you at my school before. Even if I did see you, I don't talk at my school a lot. I'm kind of an introvert, you know?
I think he's not sure. But if I know I'm going to my school, yeah, he'll probably second think it.
Okay, what's your question? What do I do for hobbies? Well, if you count watching anime as a hobby, then I don't have any. What are your hobbies? Painting? Well, you have to show me some of your art sometime. Really? Well, I would love to see them. But paint me? I don't know. Well, if you might give it to me, well, I guess I can say no. You want to exchange numbers? I guess. Here, I'll write it on this napkin. Here, you can call me around 7:30. That's when I get off work. Hey, I do a lot of work as a waitress in this maid dress. I don't know if I should skip work or get off early because I'm scared to ask. And plus, I'm the most requested maid here and I just can't ruin that. Hang out? Well, sure. Just name a day and time. Friday and 5. Well, I'm off of work that day and I don't have school, so yeah, it's a great time. Yeah, I can't wait to hang out. I'm not blushing. Stop making me blush! So what if it's just a little teasing? Please stop. Thank you. By the way, where are we going to meet up? Or are we gonna get? Are you going to pick me up? We'll meet up at the local park? Okay.
Wait. Is this like a date? I've never been on a date before. What if I mess this up?
I'm fine. I'm not red at all. I wasn't thinking about anything. My voice isn't high. Well, I just was thinking about us. Can't wait to meet at the park. Yeah, meet up at the park. What? No, never. I would never think about that. Just me blushing proves nothing. You should eat your food. It's getting cold and your soda is getting warm. I'm sorry for laughing, but the way you stuff your face is so funny. Well, while you're eating, you could have still talked, you know. Well, now you don't get to savor the flavor of the ramen. That's corny and sweet. Anyway.
Hey, we need you to wait some tables over here.
Okay, I'm coming. Sorry we couldn't chat for longer, but maybe we'll meet at the park sometime and we can chat there. Friday, yeah. Oh, and don't forget to call me. And I hope you come to the May Cafe again.
Hey, we need you all.